biology.
So very much welcome to this class, whereby in this class we are going now to discuss about the blood. So you see that the blood tissue consists of plasma and the blood cells. Now the blood cells that we have the white blood cells, the red blood cells, and finally we have the platelets. So let's look at the first component of blood, which is now the plasma. So the plasma is the liquid component of the blood, and it has the following functions. So the plasma serves as a transporting medium for respiratory gases, waste materials, also for the transportation of different hormones in the body. Also, not forget that the plasma serves as a transporting medium for small amounts of dissolved gases, and that is oxygen and carbon four oxide. Also, you see that the plasma regulates the body temperature through the distribution of heat from the liver and the skeletal muscles to all parts of the body.